Du siehst doch.
Das ist mit wenig Witz.
Du siehst doch, Hanneke. Du siehst doch die vier genau da.
So we're now looking at the Kehlsteinhaus, built in 1938 as a gift from the NSDAP, or more commonly known Nazi Party, for a gift from them to Adolf Hitler. So 1938 was when it was completed. There's an amazing 7 kilometre road that was cut here through into the mountain. Over a period of 13 months, the actual construction took. And as you can see, the views from here are absolutely spectacular, looking towards the Watzmann Mountains and also down off in the distance to the Königssee. So we're currently here with a Trafalgar tour from the Best of Germany. And this is a day excursion from the city of Munich. We come here to Berchtesgaden. We were here at about 20 past 9 in the morning, so things weren't too busy. And as you can see, absolutely beautiful day. So looking down also into the valley, and the white vertical line, which is in the center of the screen, this is the castle of the city of Salzburg. So it's now the 23rd of September, and absolutely beautiful day. It's about 20 degrees up here at the moment. Sunshine and crisp, clear, fresh air.